we saw this long queue. We want to investigate what's going on.
Ah, well, but that's the problem.
The problem with
the Nigerian government and the NNPC now. I mean, once you cannot get petrol outside from other petrol stations, you have to come here.
The queue is really, I drove in from Sagamu. The queue is almost getting to the governor's office.
I mean, this is the only place that you can be sure that eventually, maybe before the end of the week, you get. Or if you don't get to, maybe tomorrow morning.
So are you prepared to stay here till tomorrow morning?
What else can somebody do? What else can anybody do? You don't have the petrol, you cannot move. And you're not getting the petrol from other petrol stations. And the ones that you can get to is ethic. And by the time you get there, it's because the meter itself is not proper, it's not good enough. I'm afraid that I trade.
So now, as you are here now, what?
I'm not even going to my shop.
Wow.
And I may not be able to get to the shop
today.